Over the last few months, I've shared my content about the Pi Network on this channel. I have accumulated close to 300,000 tokens from talking about this project and share my insights. However, more recently, I found myself, I'm motivated about Pi, it feels like this project is not really moving anywhere anymore. And as a result, I'm no longer consistent in my mining schedule. And I haven't posted a video about Pi in a while. I know that most of my followers found my channel through my videos talking about Pi. And therefore I felt like I should post this video explaining my current stance on the Pi Network. The message I want to share with you guys is to actually not give up on the Pi Network just yet. While the Pi Network is not perfect, I do believe in the project, and we talked a lot about the project on the channel. On this channel, we went over the potential price of Pi tokens in the future, we have analyzed unfounded claims about the project being a pyramid scheme, and we have even talked about internal issues with the founders. I'm sure many of you guys have considered the idea of abandoning this project altogether. The Pi Network started back in 2019. And it was created to let anyone and everyone mine cryptocurrencies from the comfort of their own home. Using only a phone, you simply press a button every 24 hours and on Pi, which one day might be used in an online marketplace and applications with a tangible price exchangeable for real money. However, this project feels like it's been dragged on with no real purpose and data inside the crate is first envisioned the projects released by the end of 2019, but has already been 2 years since. And in the meantime, we have seen delays after delays. And I wanted to make a video, because I understand everybody's frustration with Pi. Where is the marketplace? What is the value of Pi? And why is this project taking so long? In this video, I want to provide some insight that might help people understand the project a bit more. The first thing that we should remember is that Pi is not like other cryptocurrency projects. The Pi Network is creating its own blockchain instead of building something, say, on the Ethereum network or the Binance network. This means that the creators here are starting from nothing, is sort of like creating Ethereum instead of creating a meme coin that's built on the Ethereum network, or creating a coin from scratch involves creating a new blockchain system, testing and establishing servers. However, after more than 2 years, I think many of you guys are now wondering why it's still taking so long. And I want to offer some personal perspective on this whole situation. As many of you guys have already seen, Pi has given us a concrete date on the official release of the token on the Pi Network. AFPi is scheduled to be released by the end of this year or beginning of next year. I think this is something that we often forget, as users. This means that the Pi Network has to release a blockchain onto the world, whether the project is 100% complete or not. If Pi chooses to delay this project once more, I think many people at that point will completely get banned in Pi. After waiting so long, I'm sure that the creators of Pi know this. And therefore I think this project is almost guaranteed to be released by the end of this year, or the beginning of next year. This is the first thing that you must remind yourself about Pi. We're actually super close at the finish line, and why not finish strong? I think the hardest thing to do is to continue mining when we have no set finish line. And at least a project here gives us some clarity. The next thing I want to mention is see this project focusing on the long-term sustainability of Pi. I think Pi is one of many hyped-up cryptocurrency projects in the world. And there's almost an unlimited number of these projects online, and there are newer projects being developed every single day. In a world like this, how can Pi differentiate itself from other projects? Basically, the question we should be asking right now is why a project like Saint Moon is failing, and why a project like Ethereum is still a thing after more than 5 years. And the simple answer here is a use case or reaching a level where it's almost impossible for Ethereum to fail. I believe that the Pi team has created something of value here, and progress is being made every single day. We can see hackathons been run and operated by Pi to polish the project. We can see high priority apps like the Kick app, the DAO app and the Winky app being tested. And we can also see community apps like the Loyalty Program app, the News app, the NFT app, and the Game app being tested. You should think about Pilot got three of them are Binance instead of something like ST Moon or Dogecoin. Because Pi is really creating its own blockchain with features that will allow you to create an ecosystem. The next thing you want to keep in mind is that Pi wants to reach critical mass. When it finally launches, had Pi launched back in 2019, there would have been a good chance to see this project fail. I think back then Pi was simply too small and too early to be successful back then. Today, Pi has more than 21 million miners. and this means that 21 million miners could have Pi tokens in their wallet. Of course, not all these monitors are going to be able to get their tokens, and some might not be able to verify their account, and some might simply forget the password. Either way, a fraction of these people will be able to access our account, and the Pi network will be one of the biggest projects out there. For some context, Saipan only has 2.5 million holders and Bitcoin has around 20 million. This would make Pi one the biggest, if not the biggest cryptocurrency projects out there. With so many people holding on to Pi, this might mean the project has reached critical mass. Or you can think about this like the project being too big to fail. I personally think that the reason the Pi Nook is taking so long to launch is not because the technology or the back end. Instead, I believe that it's because the creators here more to get as close as they can to their original goal of 100 million users before the token launches. With about 100 million users, the Pi network might be the biggest network out there. And numbers do matter when it comes to cryptocurrencies. The more members of the Pi network has, the more incentives that are for companies to do transaction in Pi. This also carries over to the commerce platform, where the more users there are, the more items that will be listed. And the more services that are offered with 100 million users, Pi will be the biggest project out there. However, I think the network overestimated its ability to grow on the internet. Don't get me wrong, I think the Pi network is growing at incredible speeds, but adopt the network is able to reach 100 million users by the end of this year. It's not impossible, but it will require a massive focus on marketing, and a bit of luck too. And to be honest with you guys, I went into this project as skeptical as I could be. In fact, I really thought this was a scam at first. But as I ducked the information available online, it became obvious to me that this whole thing wasn't a scam. The creators of this project have way more to gain from releasing cryptocurrency into the open as opposed to making chump change from ads on their phone application. Yes, they might be able to make a couple of $1,000 a week from ads on the Pi Network app, but they wouldn't be able to make millions of dollars from releasing this token. The only reason I can think of as to why they're taking so long to launch is to get as many users as possible before launch and to guarantee their success on this project. I don't think projects like this come off, and it might be one of the few cryptocurrency projects like this in our lifetime. Pi has the technology credential and community to be successful. And it's only a matter of time until the project is finally released. So don't be discouraged about Pi. In fact, the project is constantly making progress and improving with user experience. It's only a matter of time before we see Pi being used and traded. In fact, all of this is likely to happen in less than 100 days. So press a button every day and we can celebrate, and when the token is finally up and running. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure to check out some of the free offers below at actually zero cost to you, and like always, I hope to see you guys again next time.